fire? Why fire? Ah, just make it solid.
That artificial intelligence Tanofsky's files mentioned might be our ticket off this island. I don't know how aware it is, but if I lay on the old peck charm with some binary sweet talk, it might just tell us what hole Richtofen crawled into.
Full of dirt. Slippery dirt.
You know there's like a 50-50 chance this will kill us all, right?
There is an image I won't soon forget.
Found him. He is in a holding tank in Firelands. I'll unlock the vehicle.
Random perk.
Ready?
Go get
him, aim.
Then we bug out of
fire. Now head off into the sunset.
Max armor.
Energy mine is live. Whoever steps on it won't be.
Die! Double points.
It is crucial that any active release handles must be turned in unison. Let's hope it's that simple.
No way the lab staff committed the code to memory. Do a lap, see what you find.
Destination marked.
Tear them to pieces!
While I am not easily impressed, I seriously urge you to try.
One mine, lost funeral. I didn't come here to fuck around.
Insta-kill.
Number one on the pop charts! That's me right now!
My little brother. My responsibility.
Okay, I found the protocol to access the Janus AI system. I'm gonna need you to input the command via a PC in the communications room. Got it? Chop chop!
I'll check the comms room. You check your attitude.
Most promising. So many locks. So many possibilities.
Loaded.
The island's connection to Janus HQ has been physically cut.
The network cables could be manually reconnected, in theory.
Yeah, maybe they'll get lucky and find some node connectors.
Thank you.
Whoever you hope to contact is already dead.
Bring back my inversion warheads or I swear I'll...
You'll do nothing. And I'd rather die than return to that island.
Dear God.
Disgusting transformation.
The waste basket! I need a waste basket!
Sound like Agent Maxis.
She was my source code. The true Samantha Maxis sacrificed herself to save your world.
Yeah. May she, rest in peace.
Do not worry, Pat. I do not share her grievances. My priority is to get you all off that island.
Well, if you can hijack Modi's mini-sub, we can get back my warheads and make our getaway.
I can do that, but I will need your assistance. Everyone gather at the guard station. I instructed Peck and Strauss to assemble this device. Use it to hack the radio buoys in the bay. They will boost my signal enough to reach Modi's sub and override its controls.
Move your ass, people. Modi could be halfway to Japan by now.
How you doing?
I'm gonna pop the enemy's elements for damage.
It worked.
Two more. Remember, time is not on our side.
Good luck with your little plot. Tell patient 13 I said hello.
Thank you.
providing submarine control.
Ha! In your fucking face, Modi!
Damn you! So, you convinced the synaptic algorithm module to assist you. Well, I have a little remote control surprise of my own. Authorization code RM75. Activate Apocalypse Protocol.
Arming self-destruct system. Commencing countdown to thermal nuclear detonation.
Oh dear, I'm afraid the entire island will soon be vaporized. Sam, can you deactivate the detonator?
No, and you don't have time to reach minimum safe distance. Your only option is to deactivate them manually.
You took a detonator offline. How very clever. But believe me, your efforts are in vain.
Gonna need a fucking bulldozer to bury them all!
Your courage in the face of futility is admirable. No, really. Or is it just desperation? Did it.
I am directing Dr. Modi's submarine to the docking area.
Splendid. The door to the docks is on the lower floor of the biolab.
Roll out the welcome wagon. Just don't damage my warheads.
No coming back from that.
To dispose of it. And when I say us, I mean you.
Tagging undead. Today's special, smoked meat.
Setting rally point.
Canceling exfil window. This bird's gonna take a little more fixing.
Bonus points.
Active ingredient? I don't even want to know. All this and brains too.
You hit them right in the calculation unit.
bonus points.
Embarrass the core.
Max ammo.
More stopping power, same recoil. That's my kind of magic. No coming back from that. Cross me, and I'll cross your wires. Personnel device. Do undead count as personnel? I'm mowing them down as fast as they sprout up.
Insta kill. kill.
Slides down your throat like a fucking gut bomb.
Requesting chopper gunner ground attack. About 10 graveyards full.
Double points.
Shit! I ain't helping anyone down here.
Max ammo.
I won't forget it.
Bonus points.
Black, like a bad muskmelon. Of an anti-personnel device. Undead counters personnel. We are clearing some. You know what? Fuck it. I'm doing it anyway.
You?
closer than I meant to. Damn, those dead enders slap hard.
Sending a syntax. Special smoked meat.
Way to drop him.
high voltage ammo. Gotta love it. Go down, I'll take a shitload of them with me.
Head for my waypoint.
Rally on marked quartz. Marking target location. And hunt recruit, I expect you to pull your weight.
Destination marked.
Door of death is open for business. poison ahead. I'll make a damn sure of it. Hard land, literally!
The warheads have certainly inverted Patient 13.
Oh no, this is not my fault.
Hey, boots on the ground, we're all rooting for you.
From your mistakes, Peck.
Chopper gunner above.
Finally! I thought that bastard would never die!
My knees have hurt this bad since boot camp, and I was a young man.
Today must have been very difficult for you, Pan. Humiliating, even. But at least we eliminated